My charge journey started when I was a freshman in college, so the transition into college was extremely rough for me, so I was petrified to move in and was really unsure of what my life was going to look like. Obviously, that's a huge change for everyone entering that stage of your life, but the girls on my floor, like, I didn't really click with any of them, and then even in clubs on campus, like, I joined them, but it was just kind of like those relationships kind of stayed there. So I didn't really have anyone, and I like called my mom every day for like 2 hours and just kind of had school, and that was it for that year. But one thing I did have was the rec center on campus, so that was kind of like my hour every single day that I kind of went, and I was able to just kind of like, you know, set a goal for myself, especially coming from sports in high school, and I was always on a team and had that community that I missed so much now in college. But kind of goal setting was something that I, you know, that was a routine that I was so used to, so I was just kind of setting goals by myself. And then my best friend from home joined the UConn chapter and told me about it at the end of the year because she knew I was struggling. So she told me about it, and I immediately looked it up online, and there wasn't a chapter at UMass yet. So I submitted my application in August of 2016, found out that I got it, and started training. And I was so excited, and I just couldn't wait to have that team back again and to be able to bring it to UMass. But I'm just eternally grateful for being able to transition and grow from being like really like sad, lonely freshman in college, now being a senior in college and being able to, you know, hopefully change, you know, the incoming freshmen this year who are going to be lonely and lost, and, you know, give them a home at UMass. So